And a few fire safety tips from our Kern County Firefighters Union on this Super Bowl Sunday. Our local chapter says to keep anything that can catch fire, like oven mitts, wooden utensils, food packaging, towels, or curtains, away from the stovetop. Make sure the kiddos are at least 3 feet away from the stove, and if you plan on frying, boiling, broiling, or grilling your food today, be sure to stay near those areas. And last, if you plan on consuming alcohol today, don't use the stove or stovetop.